And welcome back to Black Tea. It's your girl Ebony, and you guys already know that your girl is back with the mess. Now this will be a Black Tea short where I provide you a celebrity gossip topic in just under 3 to 5 minutes. So let's talk about your favorite yellow bone, DaniLeigh. Yes, I know you're annoyed, but we gotta talk about trending topics, doing a hosting at a nightclub play, and being very, very pregnant. Check it out. So as you guys saw in the clip, DaniLeigh looked very, very pregnant, and she also had the jacket over her stomach area. But this is not the only shot that I got. If you guys don't know, DaniLeigh did have Jonathan, the hairstylist, do her hair. Now after he finished her hair and they were walking to the nightclub, he actually recorded a video that showed that belly chow, and the jacket could not hide it. Check it out.
Period. Stop playing in a nice routine. The baddest invades Dallas. Ooh.
Chill a mess. DaniLeigh, Yellowbone is out here pregnant, allegedly. Chill a mess. So at this point, DaniLeigh, I'ma change your song. It's no longer Yellowbone. It's Black Baby is what she want. Poom, 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 poom. Black Baby is what she want. Ha, 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 ha. Period, poo. Period. Child, this is just too much. Now, earlier this week, there was also another hairstylist that was doing DaniLeigh's hair, and she actually posted a full body video also on her page. Check it out.
Yeah.
There go DaniLeigh with that jacket, trying to cover the belly, baby girl. You ain't gonna be able to hide that very much longer. And I actually want to talk about that, you guys, because I'm like, DaniLeigh, why don't you just come out and say it? But at the same token, I'm wondering if she's keeping it a secret, because look, I don't want to be stressed out. I don't want people talking about it, and I'm pregnant, because this suspense is just getting really, really weird. Now, several people did take to social media to voice their opinions about DaniLeigh stepping out with that belly, and let's just say there's mixed emotions. One Twitter user saying this: that DaniLeigh woman looks pregnant. DaBaby may have put a baby in her. Is DaniLeigh actually pregnant? I was already saying DaniLeigh is a superior level bird, but if she really is pregnant by DaBaby, she is the dummy to the end of all dummies. So sad little women settle for these days. The shade room be posting DaniLeigh, they are messy. So DaniLeigh pregnant by DaBaby, I'm late. And finally, DaniLeigh is pregnant as hell. Chill. Talk about it. Now, a lot of people have good comments. Let's be clear, she's been hiding it, and I do think it's because of that backlash and her image. But I'm noticing a pattern, and I want to give you guys a little bit of backstory. If you guys don't know, DaniLeigh did do an interview back in 2018 where she opened up about her dating history, and it was kind of interesting, some of the things that she said. But one thing stood out to me the most: the fact that she is always on the losing end. This is what DaniLeigh had to say. Even though my career is going well, I've had the worst luck with my love life. I've been in a few relationships and always ended up on the losing end. I deal with it by writing about it in my music. I think men need to learn how to value women more. I believe women are more nurturing and more considerate. Men need to learn that. I have no regrets. I feel everything that I've done that might not have always been right always is a lesson, and it helped me grow. Now this is very interesting, and I don't know if she's saying that she's always been a side chick, allegedly, or she's always been cheated on or dumped, but this is starting to be a pattern, and I'm starting to see that DaniLeigh may be that that girl that is a hopeless romantic. She wants to be in love, but every guy that she chooses doesn't seem to work out. I also want to point out something that she said. She said that men need to value women properly. But what about us as women? Do we need to value ourselves enough not to get caught up in nonsense? For example, if you're dating a guy, you know the guy is messing around, he's back and forth between homes, how do we value ourselves enough to say, you know what, I'm gonna move on? Now I get it, love is love, but at the same token, how can we ask for value when we don't value ourselves? So I want to hear from you guys down below. How do you guys feel about DaniLeigh stepping out to Clay in her pregnancy belly chair? What are your thoughts on her relationship history, and do you think that women need to value themselves more before asking for people to value them back? I look forward to reading your comments. Don't forget to subscribe, ping that bell notification so you never miss when I upload, and give this video a huge thumbs up so I can be exposed to more great subscribers like you. I love you guys to the moon and back, and you already know we're gonna chop it up down below. And don't forget, you better be streaming Super Bass, baby. Bye. Thank you.